Hello everyone, how we doing? Welcome to another Let's Play. I'm Miles Dyer, and every weekend I jump on here to live stream to play another PSVR 2 title, because yes, I'm on a mission to Let's Play every single PSVR 2 game out there, and today we're in for a real treat. No Man's Sky by Hello Games. Wow, this I'm so excited for, because No Man's Sky is a game I have played since it first came out, all the way back, I think, in 2016. I've put about 200 hours into this game, but they are constantly updating. I think there are over 25 updates Hello Games have done since launch 7 years ago. And every time I come back to it, there are so many changes. I feel that I have to learn again. So I did dive in with this new Echoes update, which uses foveated rendering, which they've worked on the past 4 months. And they've also done some other quality of life improvements for VR, and this game looks beautiful. Something I should probably say though is, when live streaming, when you use foveated rendering, obviously it renders wherever I'm looking, and it might mean on the social screen that other areas do look blurry. That happens whether it's with Red Matter 2 or Gran Turismo. So do keep that in mind if you're not familiar with what foveated rendering is. It's all about wherever my eyes look, that's where it's going to be in the highest fidelity. But overall, it should look like a massive improvement. But with all that said, I did dive in for a little bit and I felt lost. Despite being someone who has... Well, let's have a look actually at some of my save games here. I'll have a show you here. If I do... Yeah, look, here we go. So here is my 2018 save, 70 hours of gameplay time, and then my 2021 save, 118 hours. So I've put in a lot of time, and despite all that, you know, I still feel lost. And that's not a bad thing with the game. It's because Hello Games are always bold and willing to, you know, reinvent mechanics and systems to do whatever they can to make the game better. Does it always mean it's a better game? That's for everyone to decide as players. But the fact that they keep pushing forward 7 years on and they've added these improvements, because recently on PSVR Without Parole, AJ and I have always been massive No Man's Sky fans. And it broke our hearts that we just didn't want to even discuss it because it looks so blurry in PSVR 2. Well, this is going to make a whole new difference. But before jumping in, I just want to say a massive hello to everyone in the live chat. I can see you underneath my headset just now, but I do have my in-ears. So anything that you say in the chat is read out to me. Do hit the like button if you haven't already. Some of you even hit the dislike button. Do you not like No Man's Sky? Maybe you don't like me. Either way, it's all engagement, and I appreciate you spending the time to click that button anyway. And do subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about all future Let's Plays. I do them every weekend, maybe some extra ones in the week if there are new releases. And then on Wednesdays, I do my weekly talk show, Miles Dyer Live, which is just a nice hangout as well. So, this is what we're going to do. I am going to start a new game. And you will see... Maybe actually I need to go back first, just to make sure that it is the same code. If we have a look here, interestingly enough, I actually had my notifications turned off, but there we go. I have this friend's code. That should be the friend's code that is in the live chat at the moment. So if you are watching live right now and you want to join in on my session, you can do by using that friend's code. I've not done it before, so let's just find out. But I'm going to start a new game because I want to start from the beginning and I want to learn it all again. So I'm going to go normal. Let's see this and look at this. This has always been such an iconic part of the game. And a little fun fact I always used to say about this game is everything you see here are star systems. And if you were to visit every planet in No Man's Sky and you teleport between them 1 second after the other, it would take longer than the age of the known universe to visit them all. Now, I've been told to turn off my PvP, so let's have a look at this. How do we do this? General, oh man, there's so many settings. I've just done, oh, we go, network, allow PvP, no one, there we go. There we go, we've got some people joining already. Enabled, anyone, yeah, cool. There we go. So does that, I assume this means we all start on the same place. I mean, this looks amazing. I have to say, like, the gloves and everything, it's incredible. Right. Right, here we go. There we go. Nexus and Fininator. We got two. So we got space for one more as well. There we go. Fininator, are you there? Do you copy? Over. Now, does this mean we all start on the same planet to begin with? You're in space. Ooh. Up there. In the sky somewhere. Right. Okay, let's do this. So I've got to use my multi-tool. And it says I need to use the multi-tool to find sodium. If I remember, how do you use the scanner? Wasn't the scanner you meant to touch the side of your head? That used to be on PSVR. Oh, and how do you fix it? Oh, actually fix the scanner, you mean. Yeah, yeah. That's cool. It's good to have you gentlemen with me. Right. Yeah, dude, the quality of stuff is just amazing in this. Let's have a look here. No, it's good. Actually, we're good. We're good at the moment. It says you're flying towards. There we are. I see you. I'm over here. Okay, that looks dodgy how you're flying that. Oh man, the sound. Oh dude, when you land next to me, it should rumble the headset. That would be awesome. Here we go. Wait, is this your pet? No. Just saw it run out of the ship, it looked like. Right, cool. Let's have a look here. So yeah, I'm doing all the tutorial stuff at the moment on this new game, so don't die. Yeah, I won't die. Try not to die. That's a good tip in No Man's Sky. Don't die. Rule one. Okay. Gather ferrite dust. Oh, I need to still get a bit more. Woo! Here we go. Come on. Almost got enough there. There we go. That should be enough. Right. repair scanner. So LT to continue. And then this is when you use your menu. So it doesn't have like the backpack that you would want normally behind you. Oh, this is awesome. What the hell is this? It's been so long since I played No Man's Sky that literally you could bring out like a pizza oven and cook a pizza and I'd be like, oh, fair enough, fair enough. Right, toxic damage. Right, hold R1 when in range. Right, I've got to use the scanner first. Yeah. Right. And access the menus. Inventory. It's because it keeps changing. Oh, man. Yeah, don't tell me. Don't give me the VR guidance. Tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, my God. Okay, right, I'm coming out. Yeah, let's go. Wait, we're going... Oh, down here. Okay. This is awesome. It looks hazardous down here. Lots of... Right, hold R1 when in range for an object. A line will draw... Yeah, okay, I don't want all this stuff. Yeah, I know how to do that. It's telling me... all this guidance stuff is like... Hold R1 in range of an object. Yeah. Repair the scanner. That's what I'm trying to do, but you keep... Every time it's giving me the instructions, it then goes back to something else. There we go. Open inventory and repair the equipment with R2. There we go. Cool. Fixed it. That's good. Right. Scan to locate sodium, which is fine. And I do that by... Oh, there we go. Scanner there. Collects. I just need to collect sodium. Okay. Sodium. Yeah. Oh yeah, I see it now. I see the nah. That's what we want. That's good. Toxic damage detected. Yeah, man. By the way, we've got Silver Nexus has joined us now. I think 4 is the max, isn't it? But then I think other people can join. I mean, I would say try and join, guys, if you can. Right, here we go. Sodium. I think actually you're meant to actually pick it up, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. See, you wouldn't think that I've played 200 hours of No Man's Sky, but it's like the game is just. There's so much to it. Right, recharge your hazard protection. That will be handy. There we go. I need some more ferrite. Okay. Yeah, there's loads around. More people are trying to join. Yeah. Because I know that you can have, like, up to, like, 20 or 30 on the same server. But then I'm wondering, can other people join? I don't know how you make... Try and... Ah, yeah, we could do that, actually. Yeah. Right, here we go. Here we go. Repaired. Great. Right. Recharge your hazard protection with sodium. Yeah, done. Quick menu. And there we go. I remember all this now. Yeah. Woo! Love the music in this game. Ah! Oh. Yeah. So guys, tell me about your experiences with No Man's Sky. When did you started playing it flat screen initially before it came out in VR? Or was VR your first? You started in VR, wow. With Beyond, yeah, nice. Yeah, I'm the same as you, man. Yeah, let's do it. I'm following you. Whoa, what the hell is this? Did you just spawn this? What the hell is... It's your pet. And what's its name? You don't know. You got a big pet. You haven't given it a name. I would definitely give it a name quick. Jesus Christ, look at the size of it. I don't know if my jetpack would let me get on its back. I don't know if I've got enough power. Oh my. It's gonna crush me. Jesus Christ. How did you make it so big? Or was that how you found it? You can grow. Right, I'm gonna try and get on it. Whoa! Almost took my head off with its tail. Yeah, I don't have the power in my jetpack to get on its back. You're gonna ride it. Oh, I've gotta reach a mark signal. Oh, it's over here. How far away is it? Yeah. Why do you only see your hands? You can only see your hands in game, right? Oh, you can. Cool, I'll do that. Yeah. Right. Let me have a look here. Oh my god, the game crashed. What? Oh my goodness. It crashed. Can you believe it? Do you know what? It was his massive pet. I blame. It was his massive pet. Ruined it. Right. Right, if I join them, I don't know if it's going to let me continue. Let's try it. I don't know why it was. I was just blaming the pecs. It was easy. Right. Cool. Here we go, guys. How's everyone in the chat doing? Are you all doing good? Is everyone having a good day? Is there anyone in the chat who doesn't own this but is thinking, I might get it? Because if you buy the game now, someone's telling me it's 50% off. Hey, guys. Here we go. You got rid of the pet that was absorbing all the CPU. That was... Vignette strength. Oh, I don't want vignette. Show body in VR. There we go. VR head bob. Do I want that as well? Yeah. I don't know what that's... Whey! Look at my legs! Whee! This is great. I need to change the controls because it's moving where my hands are pointing. That is going to be under controls, I'm guessing. Movement, smooth. Movement direction. World, body relative. Head relative. Yeah. And for those that are wondering what that means... It means wherever my head's looking is where it's going to move. And the reason why was when I was flying, if I put my hand down by my side and like behind me, I start going backwards because it was wherever my hand was pointing. So that can be sometimes a bit of an issue. Especially if you are like me and you like to flail your arms about while you're flying. This is awesome. Can you see where I'm going to? Okay. It's a signal source that is 200 units away. I'm almost there. Whew. Do you know one of my favourite things to do in No Man's Sky ages ago was when you used to spawn your freighter ship and it would just see it appear in the sky above you from the planet? It was... Actually, can one of you do that now? Have one of you got... Look at that. Jesus, look at the size of it. So you can actually fly on that. And that's one of the ones you can build rooms on and that, yeah? Yeah, it's look at that. He's got a fleet as well. It's incredible. Right, where am I meant to be going? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's down there. Is that it's my ship. Whee! Yeah, oh man. I can't wait to jump on my main games. And once I sort of learn everything. But then what happens is you start your new game and you learn everything. You're like, actually, I'm going to stick with this now. Right, let's have a look here. It doesn't look like it's in good shape, guys. Is it meant to be on fire? Is that what future ships are meant to be? Is that like the central heating? Keeping it toasty? Right, let's have a look. So, I guess I'm using my scanner. No? I guess I'm going over it. Here we go. And then it says... Oh, I got a huge port. Okay. Can't wait to fly off the planet. And just look back at what's behind you. Here we go. Right. So now... Investigate the crashed ship. Hold R1 when near the ship. A line will draw. Yeah. Oh, so you can go in. Even though it's on fire. Okay. Okay, let's have a look here. Yeah, the chat is just talking about how great the interiors are. I love that all the interiors of ships are so different. And like you can see the fans in the back and... Oh man, this is exactly what I wanted from it on PSVR2. This feels amazing. Right, launch thrusters offline. Pulse engine offline. I find myself alone on a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here. No sense of her before. But this ship... Whoa! Get off my... Get your dirty little feet! I just got it cleaned. Right, connect exosuit, I guess. Okay. Repair. Campfire. Disappear. Okay, right. So I need hermetic seal and metal plating. Okay. So we need to get out. Look at that. Look at his ship up there. And like the clouds moving and oh man, look at all the stars. This is incredible. I just realized, I looked over my shoulder and I can see the little scanner. That's so cool. Right, metal plating. I guess there'll be something over here. Maybe. Oh, is it ferrite, isn't it? Yeah. God, see, I'm learning all the basics again. Yes, it does now. I did. Right. Ferrite. I was trying to... You can't destroy the ground with this yet. You have to upgrade it. Yeah. Yeah, everything being destructible. Just incredible. Oh, That's the one. And you don't want it to overheat. Oh, there's the heat bar in the top right, got it. Oh, really? Yeah, I remember that. Everyone in the chat, you can hear everyone else we're playing with, by the way, because I know some games. I don't know if they can. We'll find out. Not really, they said. I think you're... No, they can't hear you. That's a shame. Well, they're saying lots of nice things about your chat. They're saying you should hit the like button and you should subscribe to me. So, really appreciate that, guys. Thanks for saying that. Yeah. oh man, the light. You're so confused. Right. Okay, board the star. Okay, okay. Right, let's have a look here. Let's do this. Can you actually see me in the ship as well? Here we go. Request assistance. I've got assistance. I've got the best assistance here. Repair pulse. Right. Okay, search the distress beacon for supplies. Oh no, not yet. Let's have a look in here, just that. Oh, that's cool. When you pick up, you can decide where you want it to drop into. That's cool. So many small changes. I mean... Right. Planetary chart recovered. Open to view. To view, highlight the chart and use X. Oh, there we go. Reach the mark coordinates. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I've got, is that where I've got to go to get the next thing? Yeah, let's do an exocraft. Yeah. Awesome. Well, here we go. I missed these. Thank you very much. Oh, do you have to get it off first? Yeah, it's locked. And then I can get the next one, is it? Yeah. Nice. Oh, yeah. There we go. Woo! Ah, sorry, Johnny. Yeah, a lot of people have tried to join. Yeah, I had the code, but unfortunately it's only 4-player, so, yeah. Next time, for sure. Woo! This is awesome. Nah, you're good. You're good. Um, this would normally make most people feel very sick. Like, it's like, but I'm fortunately I've got strong VR legs. But it's very testing. But yeah, going over the terrain like this. Oh yeah, there is, isn't there? Is it square? All right, here we go. There it is. Whoa. Uh-huh. Awesome. Right. Let's have a look here. Hollow archive. Recover supplies. Yeah, it does look great, doesn't it, Johnny? Right, let's have a look now. Yeah, got hermetic seal, that's it. Right. I'm gonna... this is horrible weather. Look at that freighter in the sky. I can't believe it. Yeah, I came in VR, so I didn't have to look at this weather outside my window. And it follows me everywhere. Yeah, we have toxic storms in the UK. Yeah. Yeah. Right. I've got to get back to my where the ship was, which was... oh, my God. Where was it? Which way was it? I genuinely can't remember... where I need to go. Compass at the top. Let me come out for a minute. Right, use analysis visor to locate starship. Raise your left hand beside your head and press L1. Oh, okay, now I've got it. Requires carbon nanotubes to... right, here we go. So, let's have a look here. So I need carbon nanotubes. There must be some around here. Oh, you make them. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I cannot... yeah, you have to use that machine. If I remember. Just the clouds. Right. Carbon. Oh, L3 is what I use the scan, that's cool. Just trying to work out without having to press it. So I thought all these plants would give you carbon, but no. Oh yeah, I see you now, sorry. Oh, the run button's R3. Okay. Yeah. Toxic protection. Oh, yeah, I remember them. I remember. The chat's saying, is it a coincidence it's dropping just before Starfield? The truth is, it is a 7-year anniversary, and it is something they've been working on for a long time. But there's no doubt they know what they're up against. But it's not like they were going to be doing this anyway. They knew all the... issues with VR. Oh no, where did the... Oh, the vehicle kept disappearing. Okay, there it is. For sure. I'm just doing it now, yeah. Thank you. Okay, is it? Exosuit. Oh, I've got to recharge my beam. So it's quick menu. Yeah, it's... Okay, there we go. Right. Yeah. Man, I just feel so slow learning it all again. Right. Yeah. Need a few more. That's cool. Is that right? Sorry, the chat were just telling me if you guys were to leave the group, you would still stay on the server and then others could join the instance. But then I'm assuming if that happens, I'm not then going to be able to hear you guys speak. Or, yeah. So maybe we'll do that in a little bit then, and then we can just let more people join. That'd be cool. But just for this beginning bit, while I'm sort of getting the hang of it, it's good to just be chatting with these guys still. But no, good note. There we go. Now I can do this. Yeah! To make sure I wasn't shooting it. Yeah. Oh wow, the scanner's cool. Like, it's changed a bit. That was the last trophy to get platinum when the game first came out, was find all the creatures on, like, you know, six different planets, and it was always finding the last one that was an absolute pain. That's it, yeah. Okay, let's have a look. All right, dude. Yeah. All right. So Fininator is leaving. Goodbye, dudes. I'll chat to you later. Thanks for stopping by. So that means there will be another slot for someone else to join. Silver Nexus, would you be able to leave the group but still stay in our instance unless you've got voice chat? Because if you're not using voice chat, I thought then it would allow someone else to join with voice chat. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I should probably have said that. Can't hear you at all. Is that... who's this? Is this Finnator still? Oh, this is... Oh, it's Silver Nexus. Yeah. We look like the new Daft Punk. Let's shake hands. Scan to find sodium and recharge the rear point of your multi-tool. Okay, sodium. which was over here. Na 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 na. Actually, it's just down here. Yeah, so how do you lose the group? You shouldn't have to leave the game. Menu in L1 and then I'm just repeating what you're saying. Yeah. To him. And then leave group. But then you'll still be with us. Oh, we can heal Silver Nexus now. How's it going, dude? How you doing, dude? Okay, right. I'm coming back up. Those little brain spider creatures are weird. Okay, right. Yeah, we can hear you. Can you hear us? Yeah, we can hear you too. Yeah. How you doing, man? No, you're not. No one's dumb in No Man's Sky. There's so much to work out. Right, let's have a look. Return to the starship and continue repairs. Use the compass. Let's have a look. Okay, so I'm using my compass now. Okay, there's my ship over there. Wait, right, is this my ship? Is it? No, that's your ship. This is the, this one. Oh, yeah, sorry, it was the yellow one, yeah. Right, I'm heading back. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, you can. I was going to say, I can't give you a ride in this, can I? Okay. That would be cool. Whoa! Would love to create some ramps and some proper racetracks. I'm sure people have done it already. That's cool. Whoa! Whoa! I just hit a brain spider thing. Just splattered all over the windshield. Horrible. Ugh. Whoa! We've got space for one more if anyone wants to join us. No, you're not. No, you're good. Yeah. Yeah, but if you leave the group, we won't be able to hear you anymore. So it was only because you weren't on voice chat. That was the only reason I was going to suggest it. But if you're on voice chat, you're good. Yeah. No, it's good to have you with us. Right, let's have a. Yeah. Right, let's have a look. Engine. Here we go, guys. Oh no! Wait, pulse engine. Pure ferrite and dihydrogen jelly. I remember this. Okay, dihydrogen jelly. Okay, collect dihydrogen. Find dihydrogen using the scanner. Use dehydrogen. Okay. What is it? What's its, is it H8? Oh, it's that stuff. Yeah, I remember that. Oh, is that you over there? Yeah, my scanner doesn't go that far. My scanner scans up to the top of my tips of my boots. That's as far as it scans. Oh, there they are. They never. Here's, yeah. Oh, is this the rotation thing? Yeah, that's cool. I'll definitely check that. Cool, blue crystal. Yeah, this is great, isn't it? How's everyone doing, chat? Oh, definitely now's the time, chat. If anyone owns No Man's Sky and has PSVR 2, this is a must play. There's right. That's awesome. Yeah, Silver Nexus was just saying he downloaded it after seeing AJ stream, which if you haven't seen, definitely check out. It is like a kid at Christmas. It's just, oh my god! It's so good. Like, absolutely contagious. Yeah, double rainbow all the way. Right. Crafty hydrogen. Okay. There we go. Got one there. And then I've got to grease the launch thruster with dehydrogen jelly. Thanks for being on, Darth. Whoa, what is this? Oh! You almost landed on my head. I will probably, before the stream's over, load one of my 120-hour saves where I've got like all my souped-out stuff. Right, let's have a look. Okay. Oh, God, yeah, actually, that'd be... But what happens if I do that? You join on me, and then you... And when you join on me, you basically spawn in my part of the universe, yeah? Okay, right, let's have a look here. Here we go. I mean, just something that I've taken for granted, and I want to communicate this to the chat. Like, on PSVR 2, the fact that you bring up these menus, and, like, I can just read this text, it's so clear. It's unbelievable. Absolutely. Right, I've got to get pure ferrite. Okay. So, construct a portable refiner. Oh, I remember this. Craft metal plating. Okay, so build menu, portable refiner. But I need metal plating first to build it. That's fine, dude. Oh, this is all for the base building. I love this shit. It's just there's so much you can do. Okay, metal plating. Okay, and then. Oh shit. Or did I just destroy it? I pick. Yeah. I love that. I'm just going to pull this out my ass. Yeah. How do I fucking place it? Oh yeah. Oh, you saw you do it through the build. Oh yeah, I remember now, because it will say what you need to build and what you can just place. Yeah, got it. Okay. Right. So begin refining. R3 to pick up, but I don't want to do that. Oh, that's it. And then I need a fuel supply, which is carbon. Input, ferrite dust, and then begin. Yeah. I don't know how much I needed, actually. I had 18 I put in there, so I'll go get some more ferrite. Look, I love that, you know, I'm doing all this mission stuff, not really, you know, taking in the fact that there are all these weird things walking around. I mean, look at this thing. What's this thing? Look at its legs, and it's got, like, wings, and... That looks really uncomfortable to walk. Fur as well, yeah. It's a something. Wow, these need. Oh, look at the, when it's overheating, it goes red. Look, it's going to go red now as it's overheating. That's awesome. Right. I have 106 ferrite. That's cool. Love doing this. Oh. A buried technology module you found. So good. Right. Okay. Input. Thank you, whoever said they're leaving the chat. Thank you for everyone for tuning in. And don't forget to hit that like button. Whoop. How do I move only like half a stack or something? Got it. There we go, yeah. That's cool. Okay, that's... There we go, so... There we go. There we go, got this, and then exosuit. Now, this is actually quite a good way to... Oh my god, what the hell is that massive testicle? It's a jelly. It's an alien testicle. Giant alien testicle. Oh no, the jelly. I'm talking about that ship. What's this massive meaty thing? Yeah, the living... A living ship. I mean, I knew living ships were a thing. Right. Here we go, guys. Repairing this. Now. I think all systems online. The fire has stopped. Exit the ship and collect the portable refiner. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's good it tells you that. Yeah. Cool. And just to remind everyone in the chat, if any of you have this game and want to join us right now, we do have one space. You just need to use the friend code that you can see pinned in the live chat. And yeah, we'll see you shortly. Right. Guys, I'm going to take off now. But you said before I do, I need to... Oh yeah, so I want it to rolls. Oh, it was on that anyway. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Right. I'm like, right. Let's get going. Right. Oh, dude, you seen Galaxy Quest? Yeah. I love that movie. When they first learn to pilot the ship out of the dock. Yeah, it's so good. Use L1 to grip the throttle. Here we go. Right, ready, guys? Let's do this. Whoa! There we go. Shit. Oh, yeah, it's because I'm pulling back, but you're actually meant to just rotate your hand. Like, okay. That's it. Okay, right, I'm going up into the... Look at that. Above the clouds, I'm going towards your freighter. I'm going to open fire. Yeah, it's good that you don't have to keep holding it. And it's good because it... Whoa, look at this. Say again, Nick. No, oh no, where is it? Which one's that? Look at this. This is awesome. Whoa, I'm getting into the atmosphere, so it's like burning up. Right. Right, I'm gonna board your freighter. I just need to find out how to. Okay, you're. I haven't, but I know of the ship. Yeah, I am. I'm trying to find out where you are. Oh, I see you now. Ah, it's there. Oh, thanks the most. Okay. Okay, just slowing down. Hello. Cool, this is awesome. Look at that. Can you go on all these ships as well, the smaller ones? Or not? We're boarding this freighter here. Here we go. Oh, it still goes black. Yeah, that's fair. Here we go. It's going to rotate now, I think. Or it doesn't. There we go. We're on that freighter in the sky. It's so good. Here we are. Welcome. Let's go up here. Oh, that weird alien testicle ship is gross. Reporting for duty. Ah, it's if you don't approach dead on. Okay, that's when it goes black. And for those that are not familiar with the game, when earlier in the stream, when I asked him to summon his freighter in the sky, and he saw that ship just come across the sky, and then like this is what we're on now. So we're looking down on the planet we've just been on. And this is, yeah. On my way. Oh yeah, and I remember you can actually go outside. Okay, this is not opening up, I don't think. This. Oh, nerd. Okay, let me. No, it's still closed off. That's weird. I mean, this here is, like... There's a barrier here that I jumped over. But you can actually go out onto, like... Yeah, look, we're out here now. So I could actually go up to... Oh, no shit. I fell through. Okay, I'm on the ship now. Side of the ship. This is awesome. And look, these are other planets you can visit, people. And I know for people that know No Man's Sky, they're like, well, duh. But it's like, for people that don't know about No Man's Sky, look at this. That is the planet we've just come from. And this is his fleet of ships. And look at this we're on. And just to experience this in VR is just unbelievable. This is so incredible. And it's so peaceful up here. only try. I don't know. I don't think my jetpack's going to be strong enough, but I'll try. Here we go. No. Oh, that's true. I'll go up to this bit here first. Yep. Okay, and then I can get over there now. Right, here we go. I'm gonna go for the jump. I did it. So you're growing magic mushrooms here, I see. Oh, you got hydroponics. This is super cool. Look at... This is awesome. This is all super cool. Hello. What are you doing? Don't wave at me. I saw you. You weren't working. Nick lets you on his ship and you should be working. Don't pretend to work. I saw you pointing at that little iPad. Yeah, you're pretending to do work, but you're not working. Oh, he's disappeared. Dude. One of your crew were not working, and when I found out, he disappeared. But, well, I will send you the timestamp. Can someone remind the timestamp so I can send it to Nick so we can report on this guy? Because that's not on. God, you've got a mech warrior. I've just found this. No way. Oh my God. Okay, right. I'm doing this now. Oh, I can choose the colour. Right, I'm going to do teal. Teal colour, like get the empathy arcade colours. Okay, there we go. And then... Okay. Right, I've changed the... would you like to apply changes? Yes, but I want to actually get in it. Oh, it will let me get into it now. Look at that. There we go. Right. The visibility. You can get submarines in this game now as well, can't you? Oh, Jesus Christ. What am I doing here? Okay. And then to jump, test boost is like... with. Okay. Alright, we're going to jump down to the planet, everyone. This is awesome. And then I die, and then he takes all my shit. Here we go. I can't really see below me, but we're going to try it. I think we're going over the edge now. Yeah, we're falling down now. Oh, here we go. We're not off the edge of the ship yet. Here we go. I keep thinking I'm at the edge of the ship. Yeah, all the stuff that's up close is incredible. Here we go. Are we going over the edge? Oh, I'm right on the edge. Okay. Here we go, we're going down. We're doing it. We're over the edge. Oh my goodness. We're actually falling down to the planet. Oh my goodness. 3 hours later. Here we go, we're approaching. Look at this. Look at if I land on my ship and destroy it, I'm going to be pissed. Oh, no, it's up there. Whoa. Just landed. Right, I'm going to get out quickly. I'm looking up to see if I can see you. Don't land on me. Oh, a cloud is coming over. It would be cool if you could get gliders to do actual skydiving like that. Here we go. All right, I'm going to make sure you don't land on my head because it might hurt. I don't want my head to come out my feet. Wait. Okay, do it now. Yeah, the clouds are clearing. If you come through the clouds on... Oh, I see. Because obviously the planet's rotating, so you're going to land a bit further over. Right, I'm coming over. Look at that. There you come. I see you. Oh my goodness, look! Wow. He jumped. Are you jumping now? Do it now. Go. Jump. Whoa! Absolutely terrifying. Come on. I'm playing with these two gentlemen that you can see on the left, but I can play with a fourth person if someone else wants to join. But basically, after this, I'm going to actually load my 120-hour save game from before. The clouds are clearing. Oh, there. Okay, I see you. I'll catch you. I'm going to catch you. I've got you. Here. Nick, give me your hands. We'll create a little thing... For him to, we'll catch him together. Oh, they... Yeah. Right. This is... Yeah, I mean, we've barely scratched the surface in this live stream so far. But I'm going to basically leave now and then load my new game. How do you actually save the game on this? Do you save before you leave? Or? Oh, okay, which you do with quick menu. And then, is it? Yeah, and then... I've clicked select on it, and then is it bringing it back? Oh, that's it, yeah. I love this, look at this. It doesn't just spawn, it comes out the sky. It's fucking so sick. And does it save once I get in it, or? Yep, that's it. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to be on the same code, so if you want to join me again once I've switched, I don't know what it's going to load, but we'll find out. So, all right, man. But unless other people join, you can join back again because you'd be able to show me stuff anyway. Exactly. Yeah, you both join on me again. Right, I'm going... How do I actually quit? So... Oh, log, is it? Wait, no. Sorry, it's menu, then what? Oh, it's under options, sorry, yeah. Okay, yeah, quit to move, so that's cool. See you in a bit. Sorry, it's really hard, because obviously I've got two channels. I've got in-game chat, and I've got chat. You guys tuning in, hope you've been enjoying this live stream. Here we go. So, I'm going to... There you go, if anyone wants to join us. Oh, okay, let's come back. How do I just start mine? Can I just do this? Yeah, and then... So here we go. We've done 58 minutes. We're now doing 118 hours. So this is my 2021 save. Honestly, I'm not going to even remember this. I remember I was naming all the planets and that. How we doing, chat? Vegeta! It's funny, the robot voice went, Vegeta. Vegeta! So sometimes I get confused when I hear stuff. I'm just going to hydrate. Now, I've not played this, as you can see, in a couple years. I'm on my ship. Oh my goodness. This is going to be memories again. Right, here we go. You have moved outside the play area. Yep, sorry, I'm back. Hey! You guys probably don't remember me. I know I've been gone for a long time. I'm sorry. Good. I'm glad we're still on good terms. I will remember that. Thank you, Navigator Shovik. Look at this. Look at these planets. Now, if I can actually look. Discoveries. Here we go. So this is where we are now. Byton. And this planet. Do you know why? Does anyone know why I've named it this? It's the Jurassic Park planet. It's named... So, yeah. Wow, man. These are all the systems and that. Right. Here we go. Yeah, we're going to go there. All right. I'm going to get in my... What up, guys? Right. All right, where's my ship? This is my ship! My baby! My baby! Oh, yes! Look at this! This is great. Oh, my new my ship. Because it's got loads of storage in that, in it. Oh, look at this. All this cargo space. We're going to the planet that's called... Nah, 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 nah. Was it? Yeah, that was it. That's probably the last time I did it. I think this is it here. Is this the na-na-na? Let's have a look. Can I scan? No, that is... I think it might be... Let's have a look here. Is this it, or is that Byton? Oh, I'm right by it, am I? Wait, it's this massive... Yeah, it was this massive planet behind us. Cool, right. Now, I don't know if... I thought I had a base on it, but maybe I don't. Do you? Oh, I'm getting... Incoming message. I don't know if I want to answer it. Right, let's use the boosters. This is cool. Oh, yeah, no, I'm seeing...
Oh, no, I don't know.
Yes, yeah, yeah, I see a base. Oh, no, that's you. Yeah, yeah, next to a base icon, actually. Here we go. This must be it. I'm coming in. This is it. We're landing, coming into the atmosphere. See, I just can't get over how this amazing this feels. And I just want to remind people in the chat about something I said at the very beginning of this game, for those that have never seen this game before. There are so many star systems in this game that if you were to visit every single planet, teleporting between them 1 second after another, the amount of time it would take you to visit all of them in this game, it would take longer than the age of our known universe in reality. It's so massive. Right, I need to learn how to land. I think it's there we go. Yeah, let's go, there we go. Oh, I remember this. Here's my base. Oh my goodness. Look at this, because I was actually using the tool. Oh, dude, I forgot I had this massive gun. Oh. Here we are. Look, I'm sorry, mate. I'm apologising to all my workers who've been left here for 2 years, and they think I didn't give a shit. I miss you all. And you have to build, like, these generators, like solar panels and that, which I put on the roof, I think. I don't know if I'm making that up. You do put solar panels on the roof, don't you? Or... yeah, maybe I didn't. Or maybe it's just forgotten them. But then you have to put cables to, like, power lights and that. Here we go. Look, we've got these lights. And then all these rooms. Hello, merchant pot... Positives. I remember it kept glitching in the game where the walls kept like regenerating back, so where I dug wasn't working, but yeah, here we are. This is awesome. Oh, I can see some turrets up there or something. Oh, look. There's an ops... I don't know, actually. Nick is constructing solar panels. This is... Yeah, I did. I just wasn't paying attention. This is awesome, man. Oh, and there's all these weird things that look like the creatures from... what is... oh, dude, what is that PlayStation VR game? Paper... was it called? Paper Beast, yeah. Just going to take this for a spin. 1 second. Look at this. Look, they look like the things from Paper Beast. Right. Because I'm using this... my look at how much more powerful my jetpack is. I can go a lot higher now. Should be able to anyway. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Ow, that hurt. Oh. Hello. How beautiful is this planet? It's just... oh man, look at this. So yeah, again, just for people that are not familiar with No Man's Sky, you know, you got a whole planet you can explore. You can build a base anywhere. You get these traders that land if you put these launch pads down. Hey Nick, come up here, dude, and check this out. To your left. Behind you now. Yeah, yeah. I was just saying... The view with the light, it's just amazing, isn't it? That's yeah. It is cold here. What is it? It's -52°C, which it is in some parts in the world, isn't it? It gets that cold in Siberia, or am I making that up? I think it does. Yeah. So it tells you how much it generates. Do you actually decide which way it faces, or is it automatic? It just follows. Right. But that will impact the amount of sunlight it catches, right? That's cool. And then as you can see here, chat, you got these, and this is where you can put the wires and the cables so you can link things up to like power lights and that. I mean, again, I've not been on this in a long time, Oh, dude, I forgot. Over here. Behind you? Yeah, down the side of the building. Yeah. It was a little... It was like a wine cellar. Yeah, no, it's... I remember I was struggling to build, like, through this, so I couldn't... Oh, dude, I can't get through this. Let me see if I can remove this. Look at all this stuff. So how do I select? Oh, there we go. And then... I think that's done it. Oh, no, it hasn't. It's... Okay, so what's this now? Okay, you can... Yeah, I'm trying to delete the rails, but I don't know how. Oh, there we go. I've got delete now. There we go. Oh, now it's built the terrain back. Let me see if I can. Now, I've forgotten how you switch modes on your weapon. And then you see on the screen. Okay. Look at that. There we go. Okay, I can now go through it. So I made this underground. I haven't been here in so long. Look at this. We dug all the way through here. And... Especially after 2 years. and also, everyone, and you see, look, when you're underground, it's minus 23.8. So, like, you know, if you go underground, it... let's just go up. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to burn your bum. There we go. Yeah, you see him, yeah? Yeah, yeah. Such a cool open area. I love that we built it in a crater. Whoa! Is that your buddy? He looks special. He looks phallic. No, he's gone there. A phallic. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! I'm not going to shoot him. Right. Oh yeah, let's go to a game cat hub. Let's see this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you beat a pool. Oh, I do. Okay, sure. Right, okay, so you're going to go to it through there. I'm going to go to the anomaly, which is in the sky, isn't it? Yep. All right, I'll catch you later. I'll catch you in a minute. I'm watching you leave just on the stream so they can see you disappear. There you go. And look in here, everyone. It's 19 degrees C. Nice and warm. All right, so we are going to meet him. So he's just gone to teleport to where he knows the hub is. How long does it take for sense controllers to fully charge? I don't know. I think 40 minutes, maybe. every time people say game cat, it my voice in my ear calls it a gamma cat. All right, guys, let me. Ah, I can hear you still. That's good. Right. We're going up into the sky. Let's throttle. Look at that. Right, I'm going to turn a little bit so you can see the planet we're leaving. Look at that. Going to turn so we can see the base. There's the base down there. Look at that. Cool. Right. We've got a channel open. Right, we're going to the anomaly, which is, I think it's that icon there. The purple one with the star. Ah, okay. Let me. It's like a. I don't know. I'm going to go towards it. It's not coming up with anything yet. Let me scan. Oh, it's square to use pulse jump. That was it. It's not the space station, is it? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm going towards it. That's cool. Woo! This is so awesome. Yeah. I'm getting an incoming message. I'm worried if I... Yeah. Look at the planets. So I'm going to be going to the space station, not that purple with the black circle in it. Yeah, that is cool. Cool. Oh, and by the way, just to show people again, these asteroids, you can actually destroy them and, like, get materials from them. And you can even shoot holes through them and go through the middle of them. If they're big enough, that is. Like here. Oh. Actually, I think my weapons are so powerful that we're going to get out of this asteroid belt. Oh, that's true. Yeah, because this one looks far away. That's cool. Oh, this is the galaxy map, everyone. So look, I'm looking around, and it shows like the paths I've taken, where previous bases are. And it will, like, everything you can see is just incredible. And you can actually do free look, which... Oh, there we go. Yeah, look. And you can just, like, travel. And as I said, you could literally do this for hundreds of hours, and there are still places that you can visit in this. It's incredible. It's just so great. Cool. And then where the light is the center of this of the universe, isn't it, or the galaxy? But I can't actually see. Right, anyway, let's leave this. Right, anomaly. There we go. I love it. It's just like, yeah, here you are. Right. We're going inside that. Oh. Still getting used to the joysticks. There we go. Oh, the clarity as you're going in. It looks so sharp. I remember this was the most blurry mess ever. This looks incredible. What? This is amazing. Right. This is amazing. Right, so I'm here now. And then where do I go? I'll go back in the ship. Sorry, repeat that again, Nikki, just because I got the chat in my ears. So, Okay. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Okay, yeah. And also, people, when you see stuff that you can't understand the language, you see certain words highlighted, and that's because you can learn words from aliens to, like, learn the languages. It's asking me input distress signal coordinates. That's the only option, so I'll do that first. Okay. Oh, okay, that was weird. Right, I'm going to fly back in and do it again, because maybe that's for something else. Yeah. Yeah, well, I wanted to wear something quite spacey, so I thought my Saiyan armor was good for this. Oh, man, just... this looks amazing. Woo! Do you know what? This live stream is going to have the best timestamps. Just, like, jumping in a mech warrior off a freighter onto the planet. Just... right, here we go. Pushing it forward. Here we go. Warp calibration required. Exit and join specific traveller. Yes, your current system. On our way. This is amazing. Whoa, what is this? Here we go, entering now. Whoa, here we are. Okay, so I'm near Dez. Pickle game. Yep, alright, I see. I'm heading there now. I'm using pulse engine. Here we go, look at that speed. Whoa! Right, pulling up. Coming into the atmosphere. I see you. Coming in, ha. Oh, sure, yeah, I'll do that. Oh, I see him. I see one. Coming in slow. Right, yeah, I see him. Which landing pad, actually? Yeah, I know, I'm just... because I see one, but there's a ship on it. Oh, I see. Whoa. I didn't know about that. Sorry, I'm like... on. Okay, I didn't know these existed. Okay. You glitch built them. Good luck getting back in that. Alright. Wow. Okay, I mean... almost didn't have the right button. Nice. Oh, is it? Nice. Oh, yeah. So you can probably go really high. Whoa. Look at that. They're beautiful. What are they? Are they just cosmetics? It's the whole, like, the 3D nature of them. Like, you can... it's not just a flat image. Like, I can see all the parts sticking out. And, like... that's amazing, man. This is super cool. This one makes some noise. Sounds like a fan. Oh yeah, thanks.
Technology recharge.
Yeah, the chat can't hear, so I have to relay everything here, so. Oh, I'd love to go to the God Cannon. Planet AJ. Let's try it. I've just realised I've got loads of stuff in my inventory that I think is like old stuff. It's like archived technology package. Yeah. Oh, really nice. Although I don't know if I want the tech, so I don't know if I want to upgrade it. Right, let's go to this planet and show them that you mentioned. So I'll just get my ship and I'll follow. Let's do this. Oh, that's fine. Yeah. I've got 1999, so. Yeah. Right, let's go. Trying to see where you are. Oh, there. Okay. Yep. I see planet AJ. I'll just relay that to the chat. Nick was just saying, sadly, we named all these before I was on Gamescast. Jesus Christ. With all this tech and they couldn't predict the future. It's a webbed planet. Oh, running out of fuel for this. Quick menu. Yeah, pulse engine. Tritium. Woo, right. Coming into landing. I say that like half a million units away. Whoa! I just stopped and I'm in like an asteroid field. Oh yeah, power diverted to engine shields or balance, that's cool. The reflections on like the glass is just amazing. Right, I'm coming in. That's cool. The pop stream. Ah, okay. Where is it? I'm just having a look around. Oh, is it over there? Yep. Always easier to come back out the atmosphere and then back down again. That's good, cool. We are here. Whoa, look at these heads. Wow, that's a cool flag. That's awesome. There's a new expedition happening in a week or so, isn't there? Also, yeah. I've never done one. I've never done one, so it'd be cool. I got loads, yeah. Cool. So, yeah, I'll just do my life support up again. I mean, it's at 94%, so I'll just... Right, what are we doing? This will be the finale, I think, for the live stream. follow the path down here to that door. It looks like a cannon. What, I go to the door? Wow, this is cool. And then what, oh, the door's not fully opened. Just, oh, there we go. And what do I hop into? This first one? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So, oh my goodness. Where, oh, is that? That's my ship over there. Can you actually move? I could use my. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. I need to sort out my life supports. My life support. Oh shit. Oh my goodness, there's life support there. It's like glitch and it's really hard to... Technology recharge. Suit power cells depleted. Technology recharge. Oh my goodness. Technology recharge. My life support is gone again. Right, I'm falling down and I'm like burning through the atmosphere. Where it... Okay. I'm trying to use my... It's only minus 10 degrees C up here. That's right. I've actually got over 999 oxygen. Cool. This is amazing. Look at this. I'm just moving my hands to make it look funnier. Going through the clouds. It says I'll arrive at you in like 11 minutes. Oh my goodness. Right, the question is, am I going to be able to save myself when I hit the ground? I'm going to use all my thrusters last minute. This is going to be an amazing test of the jetpack. Right, I've got my jetpack. Help, life support low, my chat is saying. As in, like, the automatic. Here we go, guys. Look at all these alien things. It's crazy. Here we go, right. Getting ready. Here we go. No, it's not. My jetpack didn't work. Oh, it was because my quick menu was like, oh my god, I survived. I have strong knees. Strong knees and ankles. Right, let me just spawn. Yeah. There we go. Right, just Nick, you can stay here for a minute. I'm just gonna just do a few final words for the stream. Listen, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this. I genuinely am curious. I mean, I ask this every time, but this is a game I'm really, really curious. If you have never played No Man's Sky before and you have PSVR 2, what do you think? Are you going to give this a go? And if you're someone that owns No Man's Sky and perhaps doesn't own PSVR 2, could this be a system seller for you? Because, oh my goodness, the hundreds of hours you could get, like, there's been a lot of joking in the chat about how I've been streaming for almost 2 hours now and have basically achieved nothing, which is the beauty of this game, which is we've barely scratched the surface of the things that you can do because we've just been exploring and like looking at different things. And a lot of it has been looking at things that have already been built. But the idea of work, Nick, you could work on something like this with your friends, right? And build together. It's like we were doing it on that previous planet with the solar panels. You know, the collaboration, you can make racetracks, you can make theme parks, you could make just like, if you like The Sims, you could create your own home, you know, your nice gardens and things like that. Look in the sky at his freighter and all of the... Actually, do you know what? Let me see if I can spawn my freighter in the sky. Let me have a look here. Summon freighter. Here we go. Freighter warp drive is insufficient for current system. That's fair enough. And I could select other ships if I had them. Cool. But listen, everyone, I want to say a huge thank you. A lot of kind words about my Let's Plays because, yeah, I do a lot of them. I now do about 3 every weekend. Look at these rolling things down there. I love that they have a life of their own. It's like some weird tumbleweed. And it, you know, there's a lot of Death Stranding vibes with this. You can just walk for as long as you want. But yeah, I could keep talking. The point is, No Man's Sky, for me, is a must-own if you have VR. Because it really is a game that if you don't like the survival elements, you can just, you know, fly around or build bases and stuff like that. Or if you want a real challenge, you can do permadeath mode and things like that. Like, they really have made so many different possibilities. But I'm going to leave it there. Do hit the like button. If you haven't already, subscribe, ring the bell to be notified about all future Let's Plays because I am still on a mission to Let's Play every single PSVR 2 game that's out there. We have so many games coming out over the next few months, so there might be a few extra Let's Plays as well. And yeah, I just always appreciate your support, so thank you very much. And as I always do, let me put my gun away. I'm waving. Nick. Wait, wait, are you actually, did you say something, Nick? Oh, Silver Nexus gave a $5 tip. Silver Nexus, you are so kind, dude. And thank you for joining us earlier. It was a good time. Bye-bye, everyone. Let's wave. Wave. Catch you next time, guys. Much love.